thousands. My decision. My cross to bear.
Once Mundi sees you, all hell will break loose. Stay close to the tower entrance. The main entrance before it seals itself shut. You'll have a few seconds at best. Once inside, you will face Mundus's elite guard. Take him out quickly.
Showtime!
Virgil will knock out the internal camera system. The corporate offices are heavily defended. One exception is floor 87, which is unoccupied. Dante, you will have to cross a sky bridge to get into the east wing. You will find the sky bridge along this path. Virgil will take over the servers in the West Wing. He'll clear the way for you. Security going into the East Wing is tight. You'll find yourself blocked, so don't try to cross it just yet.
Floor 87.
This is the finance wing. They're not human anymore. They have been corrupted beyond recognition. One day, all of humanity will be enslaved to Mundus like these poor souls.
So this is corporate hell.
From here, you will need to make your way up to the next floor.
What does she say? Floor 105? Skybridge? Yeah.
Floor 105.
You want floor 106. Whatever you do, don't get out of floor 105. It's heavily infested.
Oh, shit.
Right. No turning back.
Shit!
No, you don't!
The demons will have detected your presence in the East Wing. Time to move out. By the main elevator.
Over here.
Here, you will rendezvous.
Virgil, you will make your way towards Mundus's chamber in the real world. Dante, there's no way through from Limbo, so you have to go via the west gate. Find the West Wing Sky Bridge. Things will be pretty crazy here. You'll have to go up 5 stories of hell. I hope you make it. It's gonna be tough.
She was right. This is hell.
At this point, you should see the main corridor here. You have to break in somehow.
Knock, knock!